I believe that gas is too damn high. Ain't nothing more American than mama's apple pie. I believe in love. I believe in peace. But I don't believe we'll ever see it in that Middle East. I believe the Bible is cold hard fact. And I believe that Jesus is coming back before she does. I believe the Sabbath is a day of rest. The tax man and the devil share the same address. I believe don't start if you're gonna quit. Keep your mouth shut and carry a big stick. I believe dogs are better than cats. And I believe that Jesus is coming back before she does. There's absolutely, positively no doubt in my mind that O.J. Can you believe I let a girl like her get away? I believe she meant it the night she packed. Said Jesus is coming back before she does. Before she does. Before she
Is that from a personal experience?
It is. Actually, it is. Me and a songwriter buddy of mine were sitting around one day, and a girl had actually just left, and one of the many. And we were sitting there talking about it, and he was trying to make me feel better. And we were having a few cold beverages, and as, he was trying to make me feel better about it and telling me how great I was and she'd be back. And I looked at him and said, Hoss, I saw her when she left, and Jesus is coming back before she does. And we kind of looked at each other and realized the song was born. So we wrote a song.
See, there you go. That's awesome. Well, the CD is called Sinners Like Me. It's Eric Church. We appreciate your time. We're looking for you on the Opry tonight. Thanks, Eric.
Thank you, dude.
Bye-bye.
Bye. I tried to screw it up.